much infrastructure is being put in here, an expansion. Over 10,000 people are due to live in this area.